Okay, we are now in the third day of Phantom Flow event. Kita sekarang udah di hari ketiga dari event Phantom Flow. Okay, back again to my channel, Sir dan Smith. Balik lagi ke channel saya, masih bersama Genshin Impact. Okay, langsung aja ya. We're gonna try the third stage of Phantom Flow event. Okay, let's read the mechanic first. When the challenge begins, a plasma field will be created at the outer edge of the arena. They will be hit by lightning every 2 seconds, taking electric damage. Character carrying an electric gun will unleash shockwave and their charge attack hit opponent. Oh, charge attack ya. Launching opponent within the way and dealing damage. Okay, one shock wave will unleash. Okay. So I think, oh yeah, the enemy in Shodan Pass is only this. So we can use Venti. Yeah, can use Venti. Okay, so let's setting the party first. Okay, let's see. This one I choose Venti. And this one I think Bennett, I think. Or healer, or just Diona for cryo resonance, I think.
Atashi ni makase nasai.
Yeah, this one. Okay. But first, let's heal Venti first. Oke, kita coba ya. Ini mekaniknya nanti ada plasma field ya di arenanya. Tapi selama kita pakai Electrogranum, kita bisa dapat buffnya. Oke, okay, let's see. Defeat 25 opponent within 3 minutes. Okay, 2 crackling X meteor core and 0 death. Okay. Jadi 25 musuh dalam 3 menit termasuk 2 meteor core yang bawa kapak sama enggak boleh mati karakter kita sekalipun. Okay. No words can help me. Stage 3 of Phantom Flow event. Let's start.
ガンザン八九天理直風だ神里流。ここにあり。
逃げようなんて思わないでよね。一緒に遊ぼうよ。踊りなさい。天理チョーク。剣女万弱。風だ。ここだよ。失礼。
It's already complete. Why is it easier than before? Kok ini lebih gampang sih dari yang kemarin-kemarin? Dan mengapa stage yang pertama itu, yang hari pertama itu malah parah? Namun kayak gitu lah. Okay. Now, let's claim the reward first. Now we are going on a wooden pass of third stage. Okay, the mechanic is still same, and the enemy is this. So I think it's enough. Okay. 20 opponent within. Wow, it's only 2 minutes. Okay, 2 stone height, including 2 stone height and 0 death. Ini lebih waktunya lebih itu ya, lebih cepat ya daripada yang shoden. Okay, tapi ya kita coba aja. Okay, let's start.
ガンザン発揮。逃げようなんて思わないでよね。天道ここにある。踊りなさい。剣の盤石。風だ。一緒に遊ぼうよ。
天道万象。ガンザン八九。ここだよ。逃げようなんて思わないでよね。失礼。取った。お、風だ。天理チョーク。
ガンザン八九。ここだよ。ふっ。にゃっ。それ。桜吹雪。逃げようなんて思わないでよね。一緒に遊ぼう。難攻不落。天道万象。雪を前。
足元に気をつけて。風だ。神里流。透明。天理チョーク。難攻不落。逃げようなんて思わないでよね。
Okay. Complete. But the time is almost over. Yeah, the good thing is we completed the stage. Tadi waktunya hampir habis ya. Tapi ya yeah, untungnya selesai juga. Aku dan Astaga. Tapi ya ini stack 2-3 ini lebih gampang daripada yang pertama loh. Aku dan yang pertama sih sebenarnya. Tapi yang Shodan sih gampang lah. Cuma yang aku dan ini parah nih. Jadi ya gitu. Okay, so that's it for this day on the Pentaflow event on the third day. So that's it. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, for the fourth stage. Yeah, as usual, we need to wait tomorrow. Okay. Yeah, I think that's it for this video. So, thank you for watching. Makasih udah nonton. Don't forget to subscribe to support me. Ya, jangan lupa di support. Kalau yang mau support, silakan di subscribe aja. Biar makin mantep channelnya. Okay, and see you on the next video. And thank you.